Find a quiet space and assume a comfortable position, whether seated or lying down. Allow your hands to rest gently, palms up or down, whatever feels natural. Gently close your eyes, turning your focus inward. For the next minute, focus solely on your breath. Take a deep and grounding breath in through your nose, letting your lungs fill completely. Pause for a fleeting moment, and then exhale slowly through your mouth. Visualizing any tension melting away. Observe the rise and fall of your chest. The sensation of air entering and leaving your nostrils. With each breath, feel more anchored and present now. In your mind, you hear the distant sound of birds chirping. The soft rustling of leaves. And perhaps a gentle stream nearby. Bask in this sanctuary for a few moments. feel the solid ground beneath you, connecting you to the earth. Every part of your body is supported, and you feel a profound sense of belonging to this universe. Let's dive into some affirmations to bolster your spirit. I'll guide you, and you can repeat after me. I am at peace with my past, present, and future. Every breath I take fills me with positivity and strength. I am deserving of love, happiness, and all the universe offers. Challenges are opportunities that foster my growth. I trust my journey and embrace each lesson with gratitude. Returning to your tranquil garden, feel the warmth of the sun kissing your skin. Let it recharge and rejuvenate every cell in your body. Journey through your chakras, giving each one a moment to shine. Root chakra. Envision a warm red light grounding you. Breathe. Instability. Breathe out. Insecurities. Sacral chakra. Visualize a spinning orange light. Breathe in creativity and passion. Breathe out rigidity. Solar plexus chakra. Imagine a radiant yellow light. Breathe in. Empowerment. Breathe out. Now. Heart chakra. Feel a soothing green light. Pulsating gently. Breathe in. Love. Breathe out. Any barriers you've built. throat chakra. A soft blue light represents your voice. Breathe in. Clarity. Breathe out. Miscommunication. Third eye chakra. A deep indigo light spins. Breathe in. Intuition. Breathe out. Confusion. Crown chakra. Picture a brilliant violet or white light connecting you to the universe. Breathe in. Enlightenment. Breathe out. Isolation. Let's linger in this chakra meditation for a few minutes. Focusing on aligning these energy centers. Gradually shift your focus back to your breath. Take deep, intentional breaths, inhaling peace, exhaling gratitude. Embrace the sensations in your fingers and toes. Gently wiggle them. Reminding yourself of the beautiful vessel you inhabit. With a heart full of gratitude and serenity, slowly open your eyes. As you reacquaint with your surroundings, carry this profound peace with you. Thank you for granting yourself this moment of reflection and connection. If you enjoyed this euphoria meditation, please hit the subscribe button and leave a comment below. Your feedback helps us create more content that resonates with you. Thank you for joining the Euphoria community.